To solve this equation, this is a matrix multiplication equation, and to find this x, which is basically a matrix, we have to shift this matrix on the right hand side. So in algebra, when we left something which is multiplying with the x, so if that will appear in the denominator, that is a kind of division, but in matrices there is no division. So what we will do, we will shift this on the other side, it will become inverse. So now we have to find first the inverse of this matrix. To find the inverse of this matrix, which is 1 over determinant of this, and then multiply that with adjoint. Adjoint means you have to switch these values, minus 2 and 2, and we have to change the sign of these values. Now to find the determinant of this, it will become multiply these two values, minus 4, and then minus, then multiply these one, minus 3. So it is minus 4 plus 3, which is minus 1. Therefore, the inverse will be, I will write inverse over here, 0 and 2. And inverse is 1 over minus 1, 1 over minus 1 into this matrix, which is adjoint matrix. Okay, so this 1 over minus 1 is basically minus 1. So I will multiply this minus 1 inside this matrix. So this is, it will become plus 2. And it will become plus 1, it will become minus 3 and minus 2. The next step is to multiply these two matrices. For this, you should know the multiplication of the matrices. The row of this matrix will multiply the column of this matrix. So this will give us 0 into 2 is 0. And 2 into minus 3 is minus 6. Now I will multiply this row now with this column. 0 into 1 is 0. And 2 into minus 2 is minus 4. So therefore the final answer is, I will write the final answer over here, minus 6 and minus 4. And this is the matrix X, because